If 5d plus 12 is equal to 24, then 5d minus 12 is equal to. So we have been given the equation 5d plus 12 is equal to 24. Now if we subtract 24 on both sides, we have 5d plus 12 minus 24, and here we have 24 minus 24. So we have 5d. Now 12 minus 24 is minus 12, and here 24 minus 24 is 0, and this is what we want. 5d minus 12 is equal to 0. So our correct answer is option C.